Hi, today's workout is a combination of high intensity interval training and Tabata. All you need for this workout is 2 water bottles or light weights. It's an intense 20 minute workout. Let's start. We start with a high intensity cardio set. Then we start with the high knees. Right now, 1 minute. Your upper body is straight. Don't lean forward. Your knees are high, at least at a 90 degree angle. And squeeze your abs. A small position, go to the ground, jump back, out in a squat position, up, jump, up. Last one. And come center and go skiing. Jump out. Stay a little bit low all the time. Some twist hubs, upper body straight, jump left, center and right, squeeze your abs. And twist in your hips. And that was the first set. Have yourself 30 seconds water break and we continue with the first Tabata set. press Tabata set. If you have water bottles, you're going to do some bicep curl. And lift your arms for your shoulder. Bicep curl. And lift. Keep your elbows still when you do the bicep curl. And have a second rest. And get ready, bicep curl, and up. Bend your knees a little. Your arms are a little bent, and you do the shoulder raise. And last one. And get yourself your rest. Next exercise, bend forward, hang on your arms, pull them back, in, and the tricep extension. And go further. And then have yourself your rest. And start with the bicep curl again. And start again. Tricep extension. And get yourself your rest. Have a water break and we continue with another set of cardio. Just ready for the next cardio. Start with the high knees. verder. High plank en squat. You're almost there. Last one. And further with the sky jumps. Bend your knees. Your knees are not in front of your toes. With the twist ups, press your hip from left to right. You're working your cardio and your obliques. Seconds. And get yourself a water break. Get ready for the second Tabata workout. I'm going to do a squat. We move our arms to the back. Rest. You stay with a squat, go wide squat, pull your arms up.
and rest. And get ready. One to go. Get ready and start. Last time, and we're done with the Tabata. We still have one cardio left. And last one. And have yourself a water break and prepare for the last cardio session. Ready for the last 4 minutes high intensity cardio. Start with high knees. Further to plank and squat. Sky jumps. Speed up a little. last section. And you're done. If you like the workout, please subscribe to the channel and help me grow.